What's up, Mojo? Holy good start. All right. Welcome to Mojo Monday.
This one might get a little bit emotional. We just finished a 2-month European tour. It was an amazing tour. I want to thank all the fans that came out to our shows. We had so much fun. But now it's over. We all go our ways in the world. I just don't know what I'm going to do without all the other guys. I'm just going to miss them so much all the time. I am 100% lying. I've spent every minute, every second of every day of the last months with those people. I am so happy to hear quiet for a little while. But what does that mean for Mojo Mondays? Well,
it means we're going to be switching it up a little bit. Now that this tour is over, I'll be going back to Las Vegas. Mo and Shiv are actually on their way to India right now, and we're gonna meet up in Korea next month. Now, in the meantime, I thought this was a really nice opportunity to get back to what my YouTube channel started as. I'm gonna be doing some more covers, showing you how I make them. We're gonna be checking in on Mo and Shiv weekly to see how they're doing battling the Indian summer. And I get to show you what a summer is like in Las Vegas. It's gonna be pool parties, music, recordings. So, if there's something you wanna hear or something you wanna see, hit us up on Instagram or leave a comment in the video. We wanna know what you wanna see. It's gonna be a beautiful summer, beautiful weather. We can be outside doing anything we want. Let us know where you want Mojo Nation to go next. So being the wonderful planner that I am, I forgot the tour was ending and I also forgot that it was Monday. So this one's gotta be cut a little short because I have to go get on a plane. But I wanted to put something out and let you guys know what was happening next. I know tour's over, but Mojo Mondays is not over. It's just gonna look a little bit different for the next couple weeks. I think next week I might start putting out a cover. I'll start working on something for you. But I love you guys and I'll see you next week. Peace!